If you do it correctly, you can look underneath the surface of the earth when you're swimming in water. Nice little glitch, isn't it?